Recording.
This is the day after the seminar with James Killigan. Here we are in London Hampstead Heath, and I'm asking some fundamental questions that our readers would like to know. James, what is the difference between cooperatives and commons?
This is a very good question, because cooperatives involve collective ownership, and commons really involve the concept of trusteeship. And we know from the history of Marxism, for example, and many experiments in socialism, that collective ownership doesn't always work effectively. And the point is now that we have to move away from ownership to trusteeship, meaning that the resources that will benefit people in the future have to be preserved and protected for the people of the future, as well as for the present generation. We have to do it under a different model, not of ownership, but of trusteeship.